Is your Discord not working today? Recently, some Discord users have been saying that unfortunately their Discord app is not working today. Now, if you find that you can't use login or can't use the Discord apps, or if you can't log in, or if you have any other problem, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve Discord not working issues on Android. So, let's get started. First, you need to fix your internet issues. You can open the browser and type internet speed test. Open this app. If you found that your internet is not working well on your mobile device, you can enable airplane mode for 20 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. Check the Discord server. If the Discord server doesn't work, it won't work properly. To check server, open a browser on your device. Type Discord status. Tap here. Now, if it says all system operational, that means there are no ongoing issues. Or if it says not all system operational, that means it has a problem with the server. To find more about the current problem, you can scroll down to the bottom to find more about the problem. To solve server issues, you need to wait for Discord to solve their server problem. Now, if you see that there are no server issues with your Discord apps, then you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Discord apps, tap on it. Now, first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back, scroll down, tap battery server, choose no restriction, enable all the setting. Now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After the first process, now follow the next process. Now tap on the Google Play Store, tap search option, type Discord. And quickly check for a new software update for a Discord application. Now go back to your and open Discord apps. Enter your login credential. Please make sure to enter the correct username and password and try to log in to your Discord account and see what happens. After following the process, please comment below if you still have issues with Discord not working on your Discord account. Thanks for watching.